7 on the ice. We got lots of ice out here on Pontiac's Day, but as you can see, there's open water on the other side of the lake over there.
Open water.
Here, let me stand up so you can see it a little bit better. Open water over there. Open water over towards the beach over there. Should be a good day for ice fishing, though. What do you guys think? I got my flags all pretty shallow, spread out throughout the ice. I got two of them over here on this side of that island. Then I have one over here on that side of the island. Should be a good day, though. Got some overcast skies, as you guys can see. Nice clouds rolling in. I got another flag over here in between the two islands. And I don't know, should be a good day. We'll talk, we'll check in with you guys later. Hey, you guys wanna say something for the camera? I even say something.
Flag.
Swear. Flag. Mike, what do you think? Ivan's first day.
Have a good day.
Cool. No? He's good. Yeah. Ivan's first bath of the day, little guy. Little kid. Beat it to him? Yeah, you might as well. Here, hold him up though, Ivan. No, I mean hold it up like by the gill. Yeah. There you go. That's a nice little bastard. Here, let me get a... The skunk is off the ice. We got nice fish on the ice.
The skunk is off. The fish are starting to cruise.
Heck yeah, we got our first bass on the lake. What do you think there, Michael? We got flags popping all over the ice over here. Got something, Ivan!
Ivan's having something nice
to do. Ivan's having a nice little cougar. Nice little fish. Hammer handle. See you later, buddy.
Second flag of the day.
I'm gonna see what time it's here.
Oh yeah, there's definitely something on it, so, but I don't think that bait was that big. We got a lot of lines. Fucking A. Oh yeah, little bastard! How cool is that? How cool is that? My first little bastard. There he is. Pretty cool.
Great night, and